You're live.
I'm live. Hi, welcome to my painting demonstration. My name's Kim Smith and I paint in oils. And lately I've been having a lot of fun doing oil paintings on gold foil. Here's an example of one of my paintings. So much fun. So I'm doing a demonstration to show you how I adhere the gold foil to the panels. So the materials I use are this Mona Lisa gold metal leaf. Comes in a little packet like this, and the sheets, I think they're 5 inches by 5 inches. And gold leaf is like really thin, lighter than tissue paper. It's fun to work with. I also, you could put gold leaf on anything, but I use gesso boards, and I've been using these raised panel gesso boards. That's what the product looks like. I usually do 6x6s and 8x8s because I try to do a painting almost every day, and anything bigger that I have trouble finishing it in the hour that I have to paint usually in a day. Then on the boards, on the sides, I use this Matisse metal gold to paint the sides of my panels. And I tried a Winsor Newton product that was similar, but it was waterier. This, I really like this one. And then I also just use golden, I think they're heavy body acrylic colors for behind the gold foil, because little bits of color show through, which is fun. And I like that it's a fun color. If white just showed through, I think it would look more like a mistake. But I like keeping them casual and not worrying that they're perfect, because it gives it that handmade look, and it's just letting fun things happen. Okay, so here's what I do. Is anybody on Isabel?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, are you saying hi yet? Oh, and my daughter Isabel's filming. She's behind the camera. Will you just say hi quick? Peekins, this
hi.
Is Isabel. She's helping me, so if you have any questions or anything, just type them in and she'll let me know. All right. So, the first thing I do is paint the sides with this gold, it's called Metallic Light Gold Mica Titanate. Oh, and it has this fun little pop top too. I love when things are made well, but how cute is that? Okay, so a little bit of that in there. And I just use regular old inexpensive brushes from Michaels. I'm going to have to get a paper towel here. I just washed this one earlier and it's still a little bit wet. So I just use this gold paint and paint the sides. This, you can see a gesso board is adhered to these side panels. So that's partly why I cover it up too, because you would see that when you hang it up. Sometimes it needs two coats, or usually. And I could gold foil the sides too, but this is just a nice way to do it. You use a lot of little pieces of gold foil when you go down around the sides. Although I was playing around with lately doing some stripes of, the gold paint is underneath here, and then I did some stripes of the foil, which looks kind of fun and whimsical. Okay, so after I do that, any questions, Isabel? Are you paying attention?
There's no question.
Okay. And I paint the top of the panel with the acrylic paint. And doing all this whole process is kind of fun and mindless and relaxing to do. Last week I ran out of panels and I was painting on some small ones with, you know, the regular white without the gold, which was fun, but it's amazing how different I've gotten used to how slippery the paint feels on the gold foil. It has a whole different feel when you're painting it. And felt like when I was painting on the regular gesso board with no gold foil, that it just soaked, the paint felt like it was soaking right in. Okay, so that one's covered. Get this out of the way. Now, the next one, what I use is, it comes, you can buy this kit with the gold foil, and it comes with adhesive size and a sealer. And these little jars go pretty far.
Someone asked, is the blue background paint oil?
No, that's acrylics. These are acrylic paints. I think you could use oil. It wouldn't matter, but oil paints would take so long to dry. The acrylics dry very quickly, so it's more efficient. So, this is the adhesive size, which is what makes it sticky.
What is the name of the brand of the kit?
It's Mona Lisa. It's by Speedball.
Can you apply gold leaf onto a non-gesso wood panel?
You could apply the gold leaf to anything. I think that it would be fun to do it. Like, you could buy an old vase, and if you use the adhesive and paint it on there. They also, I think you can get spray adhesive, too. I don't know if I have any here. I think I bought some. But you could... you could put the gold foil on anything. You could make Christmas ornaments, or if you had an old vase you didn't like, it would be fun to put it on there, and you could splatter paint, and it would only stick to the parts where you had adhesive. It's really fun to work with. Now this one, this is a little messy. I was doing something the other day for one of my posts, so it's not an overall clean look, but it's fine, because once that little, just little bits of color show through. So this is the, can they see okay what I'm doing? Here. Am I? Good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm going to put my readers on. So look how light this is. It's very fun, and you just have to be careful, but you know, it doesn't matter what happens. So there's a piece on there.
What's the average cost of a book?
Oh, gosh. Not a lot. I don't remember. I would say it costs maybe $8, just as a guess. But it's not really expensive, and it goes pretty far. It's amazing how far it does go. So, there, I have all that gold foil on there already. Get a paper towel. And then here I have a trash can here. Should I do it here? Here. All right, that's okay. Should I set it up high, or do you want to come around? Come around this side here, maybe. I have to do it into a trash can because all the little pieces fly around.
Do you seal it before painting?
Yes. Yep, that's my next step. I do. So all you do is take a soft rag. You could use, you know, a soft paper towel or a piece of cheesecloth or something, and you just gently rub off all the excess.
How long do you have to wait for adhesive to dry?
Not very long, I think. Just maybe a half an hour or something. Mm-hmm. It doesn't take long.
Do you use non-gold leaf?
Non-gold leaf? Oh, it's real? Do you mean real?
They said
this is imitation.
I've been considering some gold in my pieces.
Yeah, it's fun. What?
But do you use non-gold leaf?
Non-gold leaf? I don't know. I don't know what you mean. And this is imitation gold leaf. You can get real gold leaf, and that's much more expensive. But the imitation gold leaf, for as much as what shows through, I still think it looks really cool. So then, now this is one I already had done, and then I put the
Not 14K.
Not 14K. No. I use imitation. Fun thing is getting all my panels ready for this demonstration. Now I have a lot of paintings to do, which is fun. I was out of panels for a while, and I don't like when that happens. Okay, so that's all you have to do with the sealer. It's a very quick process. And then what I do, I've been doing, I mean, you wouldn't need to do this, but on my paintings, it's been fun to let a little bit of the gold foil show around the outside. So I've been using washi tape, which is this fun, and it's not very sticky tape. And I put it around the outside of the panel while I'm painting.
Once sealed, do you just go in with oil paint?
Mm-hmm. Yep, I just paint with oils then. It's good to put two coats of sealant on it. This one I might have only put one. And I know a friend of mine was painting and had a little bit of her painting come up, not the gold foil, but when she pulled the washi tape up, a little bit of the oil paint came up, and I'm not sure why. I've never had that happen, but easy enough to fix.
Do you make your panels?
No, I don't. I haven't learned how to do that, and I don't have enough. I only paint for about an hour a day. So I would rather not spend my time doing that, although I think it would be neat because you can make any kind of custom size.
And what kind of tape is it?
It's called washi, W-A-S-H-I. I got this at Michael's, and it's fun. It comes in all kinds of colors and shapes and not shapes, patterns.
Did you use gold foil on the sides too?
I don't usually. I use this gold paint on the sides. But on this one, I did stripes of the gold foil, and that's fun.
Why do you paint the blue acrylic layer?
Because when the gold foil, it doesn't stick in all the spots and little bits shows through, and I just like that look of it. You wouldn't need to do that. But if something shows through, it looks neat, and it doesn't look like a mistake. I think if the white panel showed through in those spots, it would look more like a mistake or not as attractive. But it's not necessary to do it. Does anybody else have any questions? No?
No.
Okay. Well, thank you for coming. I'll save this, and I'll post it to my website. And I'll do another one soon. Thank you. Bye.